You wanna know a secret?
I'm wearing a sweatshirt in June.
It feels good to be a gangster.
Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Jesse Spazzing Out, and today we are going to be doing a Try Not to Laugh challenge with a funny bowling fails compilation. Now, bowling is one of those things that's kind of hard to really, really screw up at. You can get a gutter ball, you can miss pins, you can get a really low score, but very rarely are you going to find something truly hilarious. And that's what this video is all about. Now, I have a certain number of laughs here. If I exceed the 3 laugh limit, I lose. That's pretty much it. Bowling fails and wins. Look, man, I don't want to see none of those wins, okay? I came here to laugh. Let's begin. The man hurls the ball down the lane. Is this going to be a strike? That wasn't funny at all. And another strike. That was awesome, man. Oh, I lost the laugh. Okay. Does that count as a laugh? This kid needs to learn differences between basketball and bowling. The ball should never get that high. I'm gonna go ahead and count that as a laugh because that's just so worth it. Look at that. This is the best screenshot ever. Is it gonna be a strike? What is that down? There's 2 balls. Why the heck are there 2 balls? If you know there's 2 things on the lane, why did you? What is her face? What in the name of all that is good? Yeah, dance up to the lane. That's always a good approach. Yep. Jeez, you're not playing dodgeball.
Oh, whip that bar, yeah! We're not gonna teach those pins a lesson.
How does that happen? What? Just why? Oh no, he's gonna smash the TV. Oh, that's why they have the little strap that goes around your wrist. Yeah, they have that for a reason, because that happens. Oh, the pain. Oh, the pain. Oh, yeah. Okay, what the? Another case of people not knowing the difference between basketball and bowling. Oh, man. He's lining up to take his shot. Oh, the ball is possessed! It carried him down the lane. Oh, and on TV too. Double fail right here, watch this. He throws it, gutter ball. He falls, gutter ball, and then he gets up and wipes out again. That's like 3 fails in one. Another one, are you kidding? That's 4 fails in one. I'm gonna see him wipe out again. Watch, he's not gonna get up. What is... I'm gonna laugh, I swear. What the heck? What is with these possessed bowling balls carrying people down the lane? Dude, the lady next to you just rolled. Was that a strike? What the heck? Oh, he was mad at her. He must have been mad because she bowled almost perfect and he's like really bad. So he's just, take this. I want to be good at bowling. Oh no, this. I mean, I know younger children don't have the best coordination and stuff, but... Wait, did the ball... Okay, I was like, did the ball not come down? How does this happen? This is a full-grown man, or it looks like it. I don't know, maybe he was just pulling a rated R movie thing where you get 2 kids, stack them on top of each other, and put a big trench coat on, and you go to the movie theater. Dang it, battery!
My battery has exhausted itself. I feel like really professional right now.
You know what I'll do? I'll replace my face with like a meme character. Hi everybody, welcome to my videos. Got a new camera, isn't it cool?
On to the video!
All right, I guess we're just doing the rest of this video without a face cam, but I will assure you, I am not cheating in any way. Oh no, Granny is bowling. This is not good, Granny! Oh, we need to get her to a hospital. I heard a crunch. Oh no, 1 pin left. He's gonna make it. He didn't make it. Does that count as a laugh? It was a chuckle. It was a it was a sigh. Yeah, that's what it was. It was a sigh of like that. Oh, that was funny. Okay, parents, before you let your kid bowl, you should teach him. It's a few of the basic rules, like don't run on to the lane, and he still got a gutter ball. Oh my goodness, Why can't you let go of it? Oh, that just looks painful. Oh my god, I like jumped in my chair. I was like, whoa! I don't understand. How do you not only throw the ball up in the air and get a gutter ball, but get it into an entirely separate lane? Oh, on live television too. Oh, butt in the gutter. This, is he like a little tipsy or? I'm sorry. Okay, that's two laughs. I have one more, but just that face. Oh, that face plant at the end was amazing. Look at that. Just he's like a slug. Oh, did you see the dude over there? Oh my goodness, look at that. He hit the TV. And this girl just like gets, is that a girl or a guy? I don't know. This person, alien maybe, I'm not entirely sure. Like wets her pants. Ah! What was that? Don't hit the ceiling, I swear. Okay, he didn't hit the ceiling. That's good. What was that jump? He's like, wow, man, I'm so excited right now. Wow. Oh! That was beautiful. Oh my goodness. 10 out of 10. 10 out, that was beautiful. I'm crying right now. I'm crying. Okay, why would you go out after? Oh, that just looks painful. Oh, you hit yourself in the leg with the bolt. That face. Just that is the face of pain right there, children. Take a mental picture. Oh. I love the little leap. Little kids just they tickle my fancy. That's not the right word. They tickle my humor. Like the fact that he just, oh, I'm gonna jump, float up in the air like a fairy, and release the ball with maximum power. Oh my, did the ball land on him? Oh, the ball landed right in the gutter, I think. Look at this. Boom, right in the ceiling, and then it came right back. It didn't even like go anywhere, it just landed straight in the gutter. I'm gonna do it. Oh man. Oh, he slipped again on the end there. That was not a laugh. That was another sigh. Okay, that was a sigh. Yeah. Oh man, that's funny. Oh no. Oh, brotherly love right there. Just throw him down into the lake. Was that a laugh? I think that was a laugh. I'm sorry. Alright guys, that's going to do it for today's video. I hope that you all enjoyed. If you did, smash that like smash that like button down below. Don't fart, please, like I did. It's very rude. And if you guys aren't subscribed, please do that because I post Try Not to Laughs, sketches, comedy, gaming, all kinds of stuff. Each video, almost guaranteed to make you guys laugh, hopefully. Until the next video, I will see you guys another time. Ciao for now. Goodbye! Subscribe for more!